Well, we put the boat in the water, and I got out in the water probably 10 feet off the bank, and she bailed off in the water. And when I picked her up and set her back in the boat, we both turned over the other way. But I was prepared for that. I didn't lose my phone, I didn't lose nothing. And she hadn't acted like she wanted to bail off since then.